Hi, it's James from 37. Aloha. Oh, hi, aloha, same thing. Aloha also means goodbye. Just a random. Why am I saying that? Anyway, I might be looking kind of strange to you, but I just, please, I'm trying not to talk. I just wanted to show you how I do my highlighting. It's not too much contouring here, and I really don't know a lot about makeup. I don't even have nearly as much stuff as the girls on YouTube. Like, I find it so fascinating watching their stash stuff. I don't have, like, fancy brushes. My brushes are from Walmart. It's actually a paintbrush in here, but I don't know why. But anyway. Well, I just got this today at Walmart. And just for my little stuff, my little brushes, the knee clean is always kind of embarrassing. Okay. What am I talking about? Highlighting. Simple, I don't really know how to explain it, but what I do, and I use just stuff, really the makeup that I use, removes by Maybelline, but if I'm just round about in the house, or just going, you know, if I'm going on Hulu, I might really try to do my makeup up if I feel like. But this is what I use. I ordered this offline. I'm sure it's in a local hood beauty supply. It's bluish. Damn. I'm so sorry. Blemish control powder, because I have really sensitive skin. If it just, this is so bad. I think I probably will start over. Okay, anyway. What I do, I highlight my nose. And I use, this is Natural Rare by Wet n Wild powder. Okay, so. And it's a little bit more extreme, and I do have a problem with blending. You've seen my video, it's no secret. So, me doing a makeup tutorial? That's crazy. Okay, I'm trying to look past the mirror, past the camera to the mirror. So I do this. Okay. Not all gentle. Then, one trick I learned from Hurtul, I think his name is. Start here. He called this reverse highlighting. So that way, when you do the dark line here, I don't know, but I kind of like that too. So I do that, and I don't have high cheekbones, but I'll put all the shit. We'll see that. I'll do that. It's already pretty much done. Wherever I'm at, I'm embarrassed about the state of my cosmetics. But I'm just, you know, I'm not really a makeup girl. and I'll just do this, you know, if I'm in a rush, do that. And, also, this is the worst makeup YouTube. So I do like that. Wet n Wild Natural Wear. I buy the Natural Wear because, and I'll take it and put it right on the tip. I don't know, for whatever reason, this looks nice in pictures. Now I'm doing it extreme, so hopefully it comes up on camera. You see, this is HD too, so I look, y'all seeing everything. Okay. And, Spirit's playing this toy outside the door. That's a, what kind of brush is that? Walmart, it's like a, it's an airbrush. But I like this big fat sucker right here. I like that. sick of y'all, so this is the best I could do. This is weird doing makeup on camera. But y'all can criticize, I don't care. I'm not a real... And then, if I want to, on the camera, I don't know, like, doesn't really show. Camera cut off on me. I was talking. Well, this is the end result. Yikes. So, yeah. I could, like, probably not go so heavy down here. Maybe not so whatever, but, you know, everybody has their own thing. And, yeah. So, I know it was a hell of a mess of a tutorial. And let's see. So that's it. Well, thanks for watching. I know I should be ventilating, but I didn't ventilate since the last time I made a video. So maybe I'll do something this weekend. Oh, yeah, I'll talk about that another day. Hi, Jake, Mike, Troy, Mermaid. My color is skin. Like butter out this mug and honey so sweet. Aloha.